bus at all. He just worried about his own.
Thank you, true brothers. I owe ya.
I need to get some smokes.
Hey, you need some?
One wrong move and I will cut you from ear to ear.
Those bitches. Those bitches you came in here with.
Unlock doors. Go to the control room and figure it the fuck out. Okay, let's go. And if some of those freaks come running, you know what to do. Right behind you. Right behind you.
Who's next?
Let's do this, brah. Let's do this, brah. I couldn't wait to get out of that fucking place.
He don't want to help us at all. He's just worried about it.
How?
You want to buy something decent?
Good to see you back, brothers.
We're talking. Go in.
Starving, huh? And I need a motherfucking smoke, huh?
So you want to get to Block C? I can let you pass, brothers. But first, you gotta do something for me. First off, I need more firepower for my boys so they ain't so fucking afraid of those things. What you brought ain't gonna do. We need you to get more. Upstairs, there's an armory. But it's crawling with those walking corpses.
Yes.
Bring back as many of those weapons and all the ammo you can carry. My boys will show you the way. I'll wait here with Moen and the ladies. Don't worry now. They'll be safe with us. Unless you try and fuck me.
Go.
I want to stay here with them. I want to go with you.
Hey, you need some? Thing.
If you need something, you know where to find it.
Besides those dead motherfuckers.